Does he enjoy taking his bows under the stage?
He sent me here to steal your secrets, but I've actually come to offer you his.
This is the truth. Is it?
No, that's what he told me to tell you, the truth. So I loved him, and I stood by him, and he sent me to you like he would send a stagehand to pick up his shirts. I hate him for that.
I can spot Angier's methods from the back of the theater. So what could you possibly have to offer me?
You may know how he does his tricks, but you can't understand why no one can see that yours are better. You hide this. I had to look very closely to spot it when you were performing the transported man, but this makes you unique. It shows the audience you aren't using a double. You mustn't hide it. You must display it proudly. I'm sure it takes great skill to perform illusions with one good hand.
Yeah, it does.
So let people know. You can be so much more than he is, and I can show you how.
I think she's telling the truth. I think we cannot trust her. But I love her. I need her. To open myself to such a relationship, to the dangers of such an affair, I need assurances of fidelity, of love. But how to be sure? I know a way. It's the only way to know her mind.
How could he send you away?
She must help me rid ourselves of Angier. Today, my mistress proves her truthfulness. Not to me, you understand. I've been convinced since she led me to Rue. Today, Olivia proves her love for me. To you, Angier. Yes, Angier. She gave you this notebook at my request. And yes, Tesla is merely the key to my diary, not to my trick. Did you really think I'd part with my secret so easily after so much? Goodbye, Angier. May you find solace for your thwarted ambition back in your American home.